Hey everybody, my next adventure is going to be riding my bicycle from my apartment complex, Paradise Islands, which is on Southside Boulevard, all the way downtown to the Riverwalk and back. I kind of estimate it's maybe between 30 and 40 miles, so it might take, I don't know, between 6 and 8 hours at, you know, my pace. It's just like a pre-trip, I guess, because me and Ben McDuffie talked about riding our bicycles to Panama City, which is actually 90 miles. So you gotta start small and work your way big. I'm gonna pack some of my stuff. Basically, this is my Walther PPS 9mm. I always take it wherever I go. My pistol permit is valid in the state of Florida. And I just got some of my equipment, my bandana, GoPro stuff, GoPro mounts, sunglasses, and earbuds. I'm gonna bike on up to the gas station and get some water because it's a scorcher out there. Other than that, I think we're set. Looks like we're packed up and ready. I got my GoPro mount right here and my phone mount right here. So in less than a couple of minutes, we'll be on our way.
pretty much made it to my destination, St. John's River. This bridge is the one, if you've seen on my Facebook, it's lit up blue at night. I've explored down there in that corner, seen a guy shrimping way, way further that way. About 20 miles is where the beach is, and the river comes out and meets the ocean. The arena and stuff is over there, like the amphitheater. The landing is this orange building behind the bridge. I got CSX over here. There's a drawbridge over there. But guys, I think it was about a 10 or 12 mile hike at least, if not more, but I'm pretty worn out, pretty tired. How you doing? Good, good. Thank you. So this is the bridge I was just on. The one that I was saying lights up blue at night. This is a Coast Guard vessel from Mayport. Looks like they have a fun job. Mayport's like 20 miles up the river, right where it meets the ocean. And over there at that pavilion was where I parked my motorcycle and came walking the last couple of nights. Yeah. This is it. And there is a Hooters. We won't go there. Miranda would kill me. Oh, no, I'm good, man. I appreciate it. This is where the homeless people hang out.
July 4th fireworks.
Coast Guard vessel.